Listen, children. Today's our topic's name is responsibility. What is that?
Responsibility.
A responsible person is a person who can be trusted with a job given to him or her. That means, which job is given to him, he will complete it within time. Okay? Can you give any other definition for responsibility? Can you give?
He may be given volunteer a job without anyone asking to do.
Okay. So, without asking anyone, he will complete his job. Okay? Then any other one?
He will complete the job without remaining again and again.
That person, responsible person, will do his work without reminding. Don't want to remind him again. Do this, do that, do this in time. Don't wonder. He will complete his job within time. Okay, that person is a responsible person. Okay, would you like to be a responsible person or not responsible person?
Responsible person.
Okay, so all of them must be responsible to all of your parents, then teachers, or society, or your school. Everywhere you must be responsible. Okay? Then today onwards, you can do your work as a responsible person.
Responsible student, keep your